Wallace, arguably the best player, but it may not have featured had the foreigner rules have been clearer. Ryan Giggs could have played. He was back in scintillating style the following Saturday.
Giggs. Still Giggs. Beautiful. Brilliantly done. Right on the stroke of half-time. A goal taken with real class. Inside the challenge of Austin, who maybe hadn't recovered, away from the goalkeeper. Nothing was going to stop him. Goalkeeper did all he could. But the finish was exquisite. Gray. Better from Tottenham. There were signs just at the end of the first half. And Dury has made it 1-1. Good attack from Spurs.
Where's my number? He plays for Manchester United. He's got terrific skill, he really has. He's going to be a great, great player. So he's obviously going to have to suffer, I suppose, if that's the word, in the comparison. He's got so much confidence in his own ability. I mean, it's just... this is pure class, and he takes it around. And you know, I said goal before he went round. And that finish, I mean, that's such world class.
Now, as a United fan when you were a youngster, you probably don't even remember George Best, this man you keep getting compared to, do you?
No, I don't really. I've just seen videos of him and other people saying what a great player he was. And I don't think it's fair on him that they're comparing him with me. So I just try and get on with my game.
How much does that affect you, or does it affect you at all?
It doesn't really affect me.
Comparing to a man from 20 years ago.
Yeah, it doesn't really affect me. George is a great player, and if I've got half his skill, then I'd be happy.